This is major. UDA's given Lagos the go-ahead to expand operations. They're looking for data on the deserts. If you can get in there, it'll open the place up for scanning, prospecting, and a whole lot else. There's a lot of questions here, and they're paying top dollar for answers. Choice is yours. Screwing with imaging, and their last exploration team just not coming back. The desert's a blank on the map. It's time to change all that. But first, you gotta find a way in. Exploration teams reported a cave system. Could be a path down there. But that was the last anyone heard from them. Lagos has dropped components for a heavy drilling rig. Could be useful underground, but you'll need to collect them before you head down. Drop zones in the cave area are marked on your map. It ain't your first rodeo, but this is Icarus. So don't let your guard down. Lagos unit figures the cave system's the key to getting through to the desert. But tidal forces from Minos mean subterranean networks are anything but stable. They figured you'll need drilling equipment. Okay, looks like that sucker's ready to go. Okay, you cleared it. Nice work. Okay, looks like that sucker's ready to go. You're opening up Icarus for them, and everyone else. Yep, the future's coming. Where it's all gone, who can say?